its knees. The British car industry is dying because of Brexit and staff shortage. As many of the estimated thousands of European Union citizens employed in our industry have quit their jobs because of continuous uncertainty over their future. The treatment of these workers from other countries and the rise in racial intolerance since the referendum should shame you and this country. We have been fixated on Brexit, where our politicians have wasted 3 years of arguing about Europe, and during this time, everything around us is falling apart. The services of our communities and children desperately have been left in crisis. Businesses like mine are in crisis. This is the time of national emergency. The list of the problem is endless and has escalated over the last 3 years, from knife crime, the struggling NHS, the lack of investment in large part of the country where our high street are dying, and sadly, this disparate list goes on. By staying in Europe, we will have the money to fix this problem. Boris, I, a businessman, a Bangladeshi, and a proud British, with all these people here today and with others around the countries, call on you to stop this madness that is dividing this nation.
Keeping our communities together. Give them chair and keep that chair going for our parliamentarians, also doing a very tough job. Welcome to the stage, Lloyd Russell Boyle. Coming up, Lloyd.
Give him some love, people. Show some love. Thank you, everybody, and thank you for coming. Every day that passes that we remain in the European Union is a victory to our movement. Because that is every day
listen. No. That's, EU isn't going anywhere, mate. It's here, it's all around us, it's our community. It's our love. Look at these flags. And you know what? If you want to get a listen and bring you in trouble, our next speaker here knows what troubles are. She knows what troubles are. She's lived through them, and she knows what turmoil is, because she's seen her business go down because of this. She's seen her business go down because of this, okay? You talked to the last speaker about that, but right now, we're gonna hear from someone who's lived through a lot. So please, end your singing and start listening. Rosa, tell them.
Get